Hey team, welcome to the very first Building Better Baseball timeout, or I'll say BBB timeout. In these BBB timeouts, they're going to be short videos where I explain the rules of baseball and I teach you how to play the game. In the very first one, I thought it would be appropriate to do a baseball history, a very short and quick history of baseball and where it came from and what the big milestones are. So let's get right into it. Baseball history. We're going to start way back to when it was created and where it came from. So let's get right into it. The beginning of baseball. It's a widely accepted fact from all baseball people that the game of baseball originated from the English game of rounders in the early 1800s. So there was a game called rounders that they used to play in England. And when they came to America, they brought it over here. And that's where a lot of people have determined that the baseball came from, is the English game of rounders. Baseball picked up steam as a popular sport in America in the 1850s, and the journalists started calling it America's favorite pastime in 1856. I'm sure all of you have heard that America's national pastime or America's favorite pastime is baseball. Journalists started officially calling it that in 1856. The first official professional baseball team, the Cincinnati Red Stockings, was formed in 1869. So the Cincinnati Red Stockings was the very first official major league or professional team for baseball, which is pretty crazy. The Cincinnati Red Stockings, right? Major League Baseball consists of two leagues. They have the National League, which was established in 1876, and they have the American League, and that was established in 1901. In 1905, the World Series was established as the championship between the winners of the two leagues. So the National League teams all played each other. The American teams all played each other. The winner of those two leagues, they met at the World Series. And the first time the World Series was established was in 1905. The color barrier in baseball. It's one of the biggest milestones in all of baseball was the color barrier. Major League Baseball was an all-white organization until 1947. African American players played in the Negro Leagues until Jackie Robinson. I hope you know who Jackie Robinson is. He broke the color barrier in 1947 with the Brooklyn Dodgers. And the Brooklyn Dodgers are in the National League. And not too many people know this. Not too many people talk about this. But Larry Doby broke the American League color barrier later that same year with the Cleveland Indians. So the National League was Jackie Robinson with the Brooklyn Dodgers. And then later that same year in 1947, Larry Doby broke the American League color barrier with the Cleveland Indians. Not too many people know about that. Not too many people talk about Larry Doby, but they were in the same year. They broke the color barrier in the same year. So modern day baseball. Baseball has grown in popularity around the world in the past century, especially in the Caribbean and the Asian areas of the world. So like the Dominican Republic, it's very, very big in the Dominican Republic, and Japan and China and all of those areas, it's very, very big. The sport of baseball is very big in those areas of the world. Currently, Major League Baseball consists of 30 teams with 15 in the National League and 15 in the American League, and has nearly every area of the world represented with a player from nearly every part of the world, which is pretty crazy to think about, right? The World Baseball Classic was established in 2006, where national teams from different countries play for the title of world champion. So it's very similar to the World Cup in soccer. And baseball never really had some sort of competition like this, where different countries came and played for the title of world champion. But in 2006, the World Baseball Classic was established, where different countries can come and play for the title of world champion. I want to thank you for taking this time out with Building Better Baseball. I'm Coach Hart. And don't forget to subscribe to catch every video from Building Better Baseball. And be on the lookout for more timeouts where I'm going to explain the baseball rules and teach you how to play the game.